What's going on here?
An hour ago, a squad of mercs came through armed to the teeth. They're after the artifacts. Dr. Meyer is the only one who knows how to get at them. God help him if they find where he's hiding.
You need any help?
No, I'll just stay right here.
Is there anything I need to know to get around in there?
When all this started, I hit the emergency locks on the umbilical doors. But I'll open them up for you.
Here they come!
Hello? Open the door, please. I'm on your side. Ah, come on. Never mind.
We know where they are. Tell us how to get in.
Access denied.
Colonial Authority.
Are you one of them?
No, I'm from the government. I'm here to help. Where are the artifacts?
I can get them for you. But you've got to get me out of here alive.
Deal. Get going. I'll watch your back.
It's me, Meyer. Hey, open up! He's been all over the artifacts ever since we got them. He doesn't let them out of his sight. Come on, open the door! Open the goddamn door!
Maybe if you showed him a little respect.
What? He's just a guy. Okay. Please? Here they are. No, wait. I need insurance. Yeah. Get me out of here, then I'll turn them over.
Fine. You hold on to them. Let's head back to my ship.
Stay here. It's the safest place for you. Just lock the door when we leave.
Bad news. The Leandri landed and blew up the bridge. There went your yellow brick road. You're gonna have to fight on up to the roof. I'll send the Marines to the area. Call me.
Ida? Ida! They're jamming the transmission. We gotta get up to the roof.
Follow me. I can handle this.